If you're looking for some great ExpressVPN setup tutorial, you've landed at the right place. Because on PandaTech, we've got only professionals talking about tech here. Ready? Let's go. Okay, so to download the ExpressVPN, you go to their ExpressVPN website, scroll the ads. Here it is, ExpressVPN website. And you can go straight to their download section. Here you can get ExpressVPN where you select a plan and go with it, or you can choose an option download now. And here you can see that you can download the latest version of ExpressVPN for all possible platforms: Windows, Mac, iPhone, Android, and even extensions for your browsers. You can see how many devices ExpressVPN supports. It provides extensions for browsers like Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox, Microsoft Edge, but it also provides their apps for Xbox, PlayStations, and other devices. So I'm choosing to download ExpressVPN for Windows, and I have actually just downloaded this, and you can see it in my downloads section. Let's set it up. But before I do that, make sure to smash the like button while I'm asking nicely, and let's proceed. And you can see that ExpressVPN is installing currently. As soon as it is installed, you can see how ExpressVPN app looks for Windows. Now, you have two options here. If you're a new user, you should go and buy a subscription in order to get an access to ExpressVPN features. But since I already have a subscription, I am just signing in to the app to show you how it works. Right now, it will ask me to type in my login and my password. These would be sent to your email right after you buy a subscription. Now we have finally come to the end view of the VPN app for Windows. They all actually look the same for Windows, for Mac, for iOS, and for Android, so that you won't get confused when you log in on your iPhone, for example, which is extremely convenient. Okay, so here you can see a big friendly connect button which says that I'm not connected. Here you can see that you can choose a location that you want to connect to. For example, if you want to watch, say, Netflix from another country, or if you want to unblock certain websites. For example, we have some social media here blocked, so I want to connect to the country where it isn't blocked. I'm choosing the recommended server, that is Netherlands. Okay, so let's connect to the VPN, and it's connecting me right now, and you can see that it only takes like a few seconds and you are connected and you can use other apps securely. To check my location, go to the website that is called whatismyipaddress.com, and you can see that it shows that my IP address, my current IP address, is this one, and it shows my location that I'm actually in Netherlands, while I'm assuring you I'm not. If I want to connect to another country, another server, I can easily do that. Here you can see that in ExpressVPN you've got like two tabs, like recommended and all locations. So what else has ExpressVPN got? By the way, which VPN have you used before, if you used any? Share your experience with us in the comments below, and how you found that VPN and why you are considering Express. Okay, so now that we're familiar with VPN locations tab, we can go and check out what else does ExpressVPN provide. And let's go to the options section, and here you can see, let's go to the general. So the first one that they suggest is that I launch ExpressVPN when Windows starts. The next one is network lock, which allows you to stop all internet traffic if the VPN disconnects unexpectedly, which is extremely convenient, especially when you're like torrenting, for example, and then for some reason your VPN disconnects for a second or two. You might not even notice this, but the VPN will, and internet traffic is now blocked to secure all of my devices and to secure my traffic, because when VPN disconnects, even for a second or two, during that time, your traffic is revealed to whoever might need it. Okay, so the next tab is account section, which is not really interesting, so let's go to the protocols. So there are different protocols that you might use depending on the situation, but that's a topic that is worth another video, so we'll just skip it for the time being. I do recommend that if you're a newbie in using VPNs, and if you have just started using ExpressVPN, you can go with automatic protocol and it will do just great. So the next step is shortcuts. Of course, it will ask you to have a shortcut, and ExpressVPN is so concerned about your internet security, it will remind you about browser extensions. And the last step is advanced settings, which as a newbie using VPN, you might not even need. Okay, so the next section is help and support. And let me tell you that ExpressVPN does have a great online support. You can see that on their website. So let's go here. And what you can do is first contact their support, which is coming in form of the live chat, which is so useful because if you have some urgent request or if you need to troubleshoot some requests right now, you don't have the time to wait while they're responding to your email, which might take days. If you are a really independent person and if you don't need any support to help you, but you only need the guides how to do that, here's where you have this knowledge base that contains all the issues and all the questions that VPN users typically face with. If you are not really good with textual information or if you don't like reading too much text, you can get video instructions, for example, how to set up a Windows app. Here you can see that they even have a video on how to do that. So this is basically it. This is how easy it is to use ExpressVPN to connect to any server, to any country that you need. And like I mentioned, they have a great variety of versions of their ExpressVPN apps for all of the possible devices. I don't even have all of those. So again, the installation part took me like 2 minutes, and then just smash this big friendly connect or disconnect button, because if you need to connect, you click this button. If you need to disconnect, you click the same button. How easy is that? I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. If you did, give me a like, subscribe to the channel if you still haven't, and don't forget to check out the links in the description for some great discounts and coupons for the trusted VPNs. Thank you for watching and keep yourself safe online. See you soon. Bye.